저는 일단 창의력이란 말 하면은 그림이나 아니면은 음악 같이 뭔가를 만드는 그런 게 제일 먼저 떠오르는 것 같아요.
Hi, I'm Bryce Coe, and I'm creating an illustration of the professional violin player Lakia. Sports as a medium that people consume and enjoy, it's like you want to see someone do something you think is like incredible. Because they play games and then they want to see someone else do amazing at it.
저희 가족은 제가 말해 형이 세 명이나 있는데 저희 가족이 어릴 때부터 게임을 좋아해가지고 저희 형들도 게임을 많이 했고 저희 형제 중네 명이 세 명이 프로게이머였거든요.
Being creative has to do with understanding where the audience is at and surprising them, challenging them with something new and original. That's what creativity is for me with an art, but I think it's the same within games.
일단 한강도 있었고, 그리고 제가 어릴 때산 올라가는 것도 좋아했었는데, 그런 산 같은 데 올라가면은 보이는 딱 그런 딱 넓게 펼쳐져 있는 경관 같은 게전 좋은 것 같아요.
He is like a super Zen dude, and that has to do with my own kind of obsession with reaching that flow state, which I think he's also able to do. That's why he's so good. He knows how to become calm in the same way that like you're shutting off other things and just focus on the task at hand.
는 제일 첫 번째 우선순위가 침착함이고 침착함이라고 생각해요. 왜냐하면 저는 일단 저라는 사람은 급해지면은 약간 좀 많이 흔들리는 스타일이거든요, 제가. 그래서 저는 최대한 침착하게 그 정보에 대응하려고 하고 정보 얻을 때도 침착하게. 저는 침착이 1순위인 것 같아요.
When Lakia talks about being a really calm player, that was kind of one of the main jumping off points, I think, for the illustration I made. I wanted to kind of convey the flow state that he's going through when he's playing through the visual of flowing water.
일단 저는 그런 창의적인 거라고 하면은 막 엄청 멋있거나 그런 것보다는 그막 잔잔하고 막 평온하게 해주는 그런 아름다운 것쪽 관련된 거가 먼저 떠오르는 것 같아요. 그림이나 음악이나 둘 다.
One of the background elements within the piece are the mountains. It has more to do with trying to convey the type of guy he is, that it's going to be like a serene, beautiful piece. But another dimension of his life is that he's got three brothers. I put three different mountains, one to represent each of his brothers. And Lakia himself talks about like the view at the top of the mountain is something to strive for. These mountains represent that desire for him to climb, simultaneously, how his brothers are part of that drive as well.
마이 네임 이즈 김종민 앤 저는 그냥 뭐 간단하게 뭐 게임을 좋아하는 선수기도 하고 그리고 또 바깥 일상생활을 즐겨하기도 하는 사람인데 현재 20대를 게임에 엄청 집중하고 보내면서 살고 있는 사람 같아요.